These are the shocking consequences of an infestation with parasitic worms. In this case, a 23-year-old Chinese woman was admitted to a hospital with headaches. What the MRI scan showed left doctors speechless. The brain was littered with fluid-filled blisters, seen here as white dots called cysticercosis, the larval stage of the pork tapeworm. The cysticercosis were widespread, including in the thighs. When the cysticercosis calcify, they also become visible on X-ray.